All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Matt Reback. He is the CEO of Galaxy Gaming. And Matt, it's good to see you. How are you?
Doing great, Steve. Thanks so much.
Yeah, I'm excited to learn a bit more about what you're doing in the company. I know you're based in Las Vegas. Tell me a bit about Galaxy Gaming.
Yeah, and thanks again for setting this time up. Galaxy is an omni-channel table games company. We're a pure play table games company, meaning that's all we do. We don't do slots and we don't do systems, but we are exclusively focused on table games. And whether that's for the land-based casino or online, we're really passionate about table games. The company's been around for about 30 years. It was founded by an individual who invented the lucky ladies side bet, and from there this small but growing and powerful company was spawned. So right now we make felt games, we make electronic table games, and we do interactive table games.
Yeah, and so you mentioned where you sell them. Is it mostly into casinos, or you mentioned cruise ships as well, right?
We do. We have, we're on over 600 casinos. We have over 76 cruise ships with our products. We're global. We're all over the, quite frankly, all over the place. Casinos, commercial casinos, tribal casinos, and card rooms all around the world.
Okay. And are these the games that we would be familiar with, like poker and things like that? Or are there games that you've created as well? Is that part of the business?
Great place to start. We have our, the base game, which we would call a base game. So Blackjack, Baccarat, your roulette, your craps. We have some proprietary base games that we have. So we're currently the distributor for Easy Baccarat, which is the world's number one commission-free Baccarat game. We also have a game called Heads Up Hold'em, which is a poker-style game that's proprietary to us. So those would be examples of our proprietary base games. We also have side bets, and side bets is really what we're known for. We have five of the top seven blackjack side bets. Examples would be 21 plus three, perfect pairs, lucky ladies. These are the kinds of bets you would see on any blackjack table around the world, where players can do an optional side bet. And then we also do progressives. So we where the progressive pools are created around table games in a pit, and those progressive meters get scrolling and scrolling and scrolling. And for that optional side bet, players can opt into the opportunity to win those. And that's what they really enjoy, is the added volatility to a base game that they know and love.
Now, we obviously saw the emergence during the pandemic of gaming online and how popular that has been. But it's always been, gaming has been a popular thing no matter what. Are you seeing that continued demand still rising even after the pandemic?
We are, actually, and through our partnerships with our iGaming customers like Evolution and Playtech and Pragmatic and some of the bigger folks that are out there, we're distributing our games globally. In fact, we had 3.5 billion wagers on Galaxy Games online in the last 12 months. So astounding numbers. And we continue to see our interactive business grow quite a bit. Our most popular games are all with those partners. And then as new casinos open up online, our games are then made available to players, and they are player favorites. So we're in high demand.
Yeah, and you that really showcased quite well during your recent financial numbers that you just released, and Easy Baccarat was one of the reasons why your numbers were so good.
Yeah, that deal was really important for us. It solidified or kind of commenced in September of last year, and we picked up all the tables that were currently Easy Baccarat tables. Since then, we've been growing that footprint, and that's our goal. And that's why the Talisman Group, who owns the rights to Easy Baccarat, chose us as their distributor going forward, is because of the breadth and depth of our reach of our sales team and Galaxy's reputation as a world-class provider of table games. So yeah, Easy Baccarat is really important for us.
Yeah, gross revenue grew by about 20% during the most recent quarter. So it sounds like all aspects of the business are really doing well.
Yeah, that's an astute observation. Our iGaming was doing well, and on our what we would call our core business or the land-based side, we had growth in Easy Baccarat, as mentioned, but also a new product that we have out there called Galaxy Operating System. This is a progressive management system with the ability to continue to grow and add new features and functions. And so that product is kind of hitting its stride this year as well. And so those are some pretty good growth drivers for us.
Absolutely. I noticed when I was researching the company, you've just added a new CFO, a very strong background in a number of different places, including working at, you know, Wynn Resort and some other ones as well. This is a real heavy hitter you brought onto the team.
Yeah, that's one of the things, you know, I joined the company last November, and I had a couple key hires that I wanted to make. I hired Michael Ratner, who's an industry veteran with over 25 years of experience on operator and supply side to be our EVP of product. And then we've been blessed for 7 years to have Harry Haggerty as our CFO. Harry's you know, very well known and a legend in the industry, very accomplished. But he was you know, getting towards the end of his career and wanted to transition into a more of a strategic advisor role. So I had the opportunity to go out and find the CFO of the future for Galaxy. And I was really lucky to have known Steve Kopcho prior. I reached out to him and it worked out. Steve joined us this week, in fact. So the news is very, very fresh. Recently came from Every. Before that was with AGS. And as you mentioned, he's got just a wealth of experience.
So Matt, tell me what the next 3 to 6 months looks like for the company. I would imagine it's going to be a pretty busy time for you.
Yeah, we're focused on growth every day. I wake up and I think about how do we grow this company for our shareholders. I mentioned GOS, the Galaxy Operating System. We're really focused on launching the next version of that in the back half of this year. So in the next 3 to 6 months, you're going to see a huge focus on GOS and getting that out and getting the distribution as wide and tons of demand. So we just have to find a way to satisfy that demand. And then you're going to see us continue to do things like bringing Easy Baccarat online for the first time. So a really, really popular land-based title. And we're looking to get that into our online channel as well. So lots of things like that, but they're all focused on growing Galaxy Gaming.
Well, congratulations on the success so far, Matt. Great to see you and really appreciate your time.
Thanks so much. It was great to see you.
All right, Matt Reback, the CEO of Galaxy Gaming.